Dear customers, dear visitors and subscribers of my channel, this video guide will help you to remove process sign adware from your Mac computer. The peculiarity of this adware, called process sign, is that it attacks only Mac computers, and primarily the attack is directed at Safari browser in Mac environment. So when you go to the Safari browser and click on its preferences and then extensions, you may notice this process sign program enabled. It may also be mentioned in the list of your available programs or in some other folder of your Mac. So basically, this application, process sign, acts as a typical adware. It starts hijacking your browser. It permanently redirects you to some dangerous websites on the web without your control. So you may be visiting some decent sites, but sooner or later the pop-up will come up from another resource that will be absolutely irrelevant to your search expectations. So I strongly advise you to be careful, because often the adware, including this process sign software, is bundled with some free applications, for instance MP3 players, video codecs, or some other software whatsoever. You have to be careful to use only the official landing pages, and process sign definitely needs to be removed. So when you are in your Safari extensions, click on uninstall button related to this process sign. Then you need to first of all uninstall the application, as it says. Click on show in Finder and move process sign to the trash. Now there may be some other problems because of that. For instance, the program may be still in use, so you need to click on command option and escape buttons on your keyboard, find process sign and force quit it. So after this is done, you may remove process sign and move all its other components to the trash. After this is done, you may see that the extension process sign is removed, but there may be some other third-party extensions that are not safe. You need to get rid of them too, but I additionally recommend that you scan your Mac device with the software called Combo Cleaner. That's the reliable security application specifically tailored for Mac devices. The official landing page of it is this, combocleaner.com. As you see, I made a click and somehow it redirected me to this suspicious resource, so it is quite likely that some other adware is still in place. You may notice these suspicious pop-up windows attacking my screen. So scanning with Combo Cleaner is extremely important. ComboCleaner.com, that's the website you need to go to get the software officially. Download Combo Cleaner with the help of this download button, and afterwards start the program from the launchpad. It will first of all update its antivirus database to make sure that all the adware is properly detected. The updating might take longer than you think, depending on your internet speed. And after the updating is successfully accomplished, the database will be up to date and powerful to combat the most contemporary security threats, specifically for Mac. So as soon as this procedure is finished, you need to click on the Start Combo Scan button to initiate the scanning process. Let me mention the fact that Combo Cleaner comes as a trial version initially. The trial offers Disk Cleaner, Big Files Finder and Duplicates Finder as a free tool, but the antivirus part is only included into the premium version. So click on Start Combo Scan and complete the scanning. So at the end of scan, you will see a detailed report about all threads that were found by Combo Cleaner during its scanning. You may click on review results and you will find the exact location where the thread currently dwells on your Mac. So you may access this particular location and remove the thread manually, or you may do it automatically, however, only with the premium version of the software. Thanks for watching.